accordingly.
Mara?
The president talks about this a lot, whether it's manipulation or oil prices or energy exploration, and I'm just wondering if you think there's a danger that as people see him talking about this a lot, but they also see the price at the pump not changing and continuing to go up, if they will think he's ineffective.
Well, I will, since I am the economic policy guy, I'll leave the sort of question of the how the political perceptions of the president aside.